get in the storm is to try to fix the storm. The storm is not yours to fix. The storm is yours to survive. You cannot fix the storm. That's number one. You cannot fix.
No, what's number one, TDJ, is you didn't start the storm. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. And number two, TDJ, you damn sure can't fix no storm. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Now, TDJ, sometimes I wonder what I'm gonna say to you. You know what I'm saying? You know I don't go back and listen to them old videos that I do. You see it. If I did 1 hour ago, it's the past. You know what I'm saying? I don't even go back there and get it. I know somebody else stealing the money from it anyway. So they being cursed and all the gifts that they had coming on back to daddy, all the talents, shit, even the breath of, shit, if they don't like me that goddamn much, you know what I'm saying? Shit, this God, this not Adam, you know what I'm saying? This is A-T-O-M, shit, alone, shit. I ain't took out no rib and gave it away yet and made nothing with it yet, you know what I'm saying? Shit, shit, I'm kind of worried about the woman, you know what I'm saying? Of the seed of man, you know what I'm saying? Shit, man, shit. Coming in this world, man, the living water, Mother Nature, the sanctuary in the woman, haven't even been taught, you know what I'm saying? I taught all that when I was Jesus, when I was us Jesus, when I was Adam, really, you know what I'm saying? I was never Jesus, you know what I'm saying? You know I was always Adam. Creflo Dollar and TDJ, you know it ain't never been no motherfucking dollar. No name for no dollar. Shit. And shit. And penny. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, but like I say, man, you know what I'm saying? Things gonna change, you know what I'm saying? And TDJ, you ain't got nothing to do with the change, man. The only thing you gotta do with the change is give up the gifts that you had. You know what I'm saying? You ain't never been no rapper or no rhymer, and you ain't never had no wisdom, and you ain't never been wise. The only thing you've been able to do is poison the children of God and try to take the place and switch places, swap places with God. You know what I'm saying? Talking about the people who ain't married or the sinners. Oh, God damn. And then you married, and it's 2020 years after I said, you know what I'm saying, the children shall be taught by God, and they shall not learn war anymore. I said that day, and they didn't put it in the Bible till the beginning of the Bible, and I said that when I was Adam. When you lied and said I was Jesus, when I was really getting together my people and they was calling them us G's, you know what I'm saying? Getting them prepared to go hide out at Pick's Perfected Paradise, you know what I'm saying? But like I say, man, you know what I'm saying? I laugh, man, because how you going to argue with the air you breathe? How you going to argue with it? Fresh air, you know what I'm saying? How you gonna fight with air, TDJ? How you gonna get up here where the air is, you know what I'm saying? If you flesh, you know what I'm saying, and can't fly, you know what I'm saying? You got 11 of the Pharisees, you know what I'm saying, weighting you down, you know what I'm saying? Troy got wings, you don't, shit. Troy God, God got wings, shit. Devils, Satan's kids do not have a wing, cannot fly. All they was men, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, men, you know what I'm saying? That thought they had a name because I'm right now taking M and making it majestic. And I'm taking the A and making that angel. And then I'm taking the N and make that now my image, because I'm aged, you know what I'm saying? My imagined, what I imagine, every nation I speak, you know what I'm saying? On daddy map, you know what I'm saying? GPS, can you take me to France, you know what I'm saying? Germany, Poland, you know what I'm saying? Amsterdam, you know what I'm saying? Can you get me there? It's daddy, you know what I'm saying? GPS, God, pick, son, you know what I'm saying? That's gas, ain't it? Shit. Fumes, your fuel, you know what I'm saying? And food, your fuel, you know what I'm saying? Same as fuel, and fuel is food, and food is fuel. Cause you an engine, you know what I'm saying? Some Ford, some Chevrolet, some Dodge, shit. Some GMC, you know what I'm saying? Some PCG, you know what I'm saying? Some GCP, you know what I'm saying? That's just God, Christ, picked, you know what I'm saying? And that nigga hen picked. Love him some women, goddamn. That's why daddy stay in trouble. Wherever he lay his hat, that's where he wanna call his own house. Shit. The nigga crazy, crazy as cousin. Shit, he in it. Shit, he watched him go down. Shit, and shit, all the women were screaming, crying, praying. And daddy say, I'll be back. Shit. Shit. Woke up, throw up, shit, nothing but tar. And when I threw up that tar, that black tar, they said, die, die. Or they said, it's die. I heard the man say, it's die, or it's just die. And the way he said it was so loud, sound like he said, just die, just die, just die. And it sound like that what they said, had a, they killed your ass. Too many years ago, yeah. But we brought you back, you know what I'm saying? Cause you was our first one, you know what I'm saying? First spirit ever made. First aura ever tasted. first gas to have. First gas to pass. Gas, yeah. What this is, what, and then that's when I decided to make some vehicles, make some plants, make some petroleum, make some chemicals, make some turbine engines, two cycle, all the way to four cycle, shit, we got everything, man. Generators for your lights, you know what I'm saying? I told you we gonna be the lights, and long as you keep God on, you know what I'm saying? Power will always be on, and as long as you not selling lights, water, gas, and paying rent, charging for rent, you know what I'm saying? Charging for house note, you know what I'm saying? Long as God is paying for everybody's everything, and all they gotta do is want it and go get it, and you got God what you want. Long as it's godly and we create it, it can be given away, and God can gladly pay the owner, the CEO, the one who started the business. You know what I'm saying? And I don't need nothing, no pay. Shit, I did it for free. Shit, just me, the word of God. The food, the fuel, the cars. Shit, trucks too, daddy. You know I'm riding in one. Shit, yeah. I got you, baby boy. Shit. Daddy playing with toys. Shit, and Troy, that motherfucker at home. God damn, shit. Let's go down here, Daddy. Let's go down here and read something. You know what I'm saying? As you was, you know what I'm saying? Stars of love, you know what I'm saying? Daddy reside below was us G's, you know what I'm saying? Of us all lovers watching baby city. My baby's dad seen me. Flew off as we hid in me. You know what I'm saying? This GDZ Garden Z's. Alright, shit. As you's G's, as you's use us G's. Shit. The only way something or someone can be seen is one must be invisible. Yeah. And the devil, Satan, know that invisible is something that his nosy ass can see. You know what I'm saying? He put you invisible, like he put you in corruption. Something I told you couldn't have or couldn't inherit. And T.D. Jackson gave you that shit anyway. And brag on the shit. Like, he gonna keep fighting me. How you gonna fight from down there, bitch? I ain't bringing your ass up and down no more. I ain't going up and down. Talking about work your will up here as it is down there. I ain't doing that. You know what I'm saying? What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna let y'all work y'all will like we do it up here. And we don't do it no other way. We don't kill, steal, destroy. We love everybody. Shit. And everybody love God, and God love everybody, and he first loved us to make us love like he is. This shit, God love, we is too. Love us, G's, goddamn, and love us, G. This shit, love us, G's. You know what I'm saying? As love, love you, G. Love us, G's. This shit, as love, love you, G. Lovers, G's. You know what I'm saying? Lovers, G's. Goddamn. Lovers, G's. As you use us, G's. All right. All right, invisible. Here. That all life is lived within. You're far there. You know what I'm saying? As our aura, our spirit, as well as our air, that is us, G's, us gods, of G's, us, gods, us, you know what I'm saying, God is us, God's in us, you know what I'm saying, he's them, in them, pick is am in ams, m dim in m, you know what I'm saying? Eminem got dim in him, you know what I'm saying? Am, he got ads in ams, you know what I'm saying? Shit, I got you, Eminem, you know what I'm saying? Keep on hanging with them, you know what I'm saying? You know, they're my people. You know what I'm saying? I like your style. You know what I'm saying? I think you got some brother in you. You know what I'm saying? Like your mama or daddy's side had a black mama in it somewhere. Because you wouldn't have that spirit like you got Eminem. You want us. Am and am. Shit. All right. Shit. Am us G's, daddy's daddy deeds, G owner, in am, as am, indeed, G our aura, you know what I'm saying, living liquid, You know what I'm saying? Liquid. Liquid air. You know what I'm saying? That's my fresh ass gas ass. Even diesel. I am. Shit. More gas. More gas. You know what I'm saying? Shit. Regular gasoline in the civilian world. You know what I'm saying? But a soldier, we know it as more gas. You know what I'm saying? Regular gasoline. And just diesel is diesel. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Shit. What's up, daddy? You know what I'm saying? Ain't nothing. Life giving air. I am laughing like a motherfucker. Daddy Pops the Joker. Shit, the real daddy is. Dad's in. Data. Laughter. You know what I'm saying? As dad is. Daddy God Christ pick air. Adam is real. You know what I'm saying? Daddy. Us G is me, you know what I'm saying? Ad am, dash G, you know what I'm saying? Am in am, M in M. Put the A in it, M and M, and you M in M. Everybody alive, mama. Yeah. Everybody alive, master, you know what I'm saying? God. Everybody alive, mass air, you know what I'm saying? Adam is real, air is real. Air real, let me see it. Aerial, air, pick wheel, I am. Williams, goddamn, Jackson, let me see it. Grande, daylight. Daddy too bright for fake, judging and accusing snakes, devils of Satan, and Satan's plan was to swap places with God, you know what I'm saying? I know what that plan in there, but I ain't put it in there, but plan was supposed to be in there. Satan's plan was, let me say that. Satan, devil of Satan, and Satan's plan was, let me do that, and Satan, plan was, plan was, shit, Satan. How you ain't got plan, you know what I'm saying? Wood, you're gonna lose both of them. And then you're gonna have two woods up there, you're gonna have to erase one. You know what I'm saying? Wood, alright. One more, boom, boom. Let me see. Wood, boom, boom. Boom, boom. Nah, boom. Boom, boom. All right. Right there. You will do that. We'll do that. Was, yeah. And was. Boom. Yeah, that's right. You gotta come back. Come back to the time. Boom. Come over here. Boom. Boom. All right. See if that works. See if that works. Yeah. I don't know. But it's cool, man. Sitting up here, man. And I don't think I took every rapper's ability or their talents. You know what I'm saying? I think I just got a little piece of what I got in everybody. Because I'm the whole thing of everybody. You know what I'm saying? Oprah Winfrey, shit, I'm her. Shit. You remember when I used to say, when I first started, I used to say, talking before I know I'm talking, when I talk, that's y'all, Michael Jordan and all y'all, shit, Kobe and all y'all, Gigi and Kobe's wife, mama, shit, honey, this Kobe, shit, we miss you, but we in heaven, and we with you, where we at, you know. know what I'm saying? But down there where y'all at, it was a little problem, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, you know what I'm saying? But we good now. See, everybody living down there, dead, you know what I'm saying? Dead. Meaning daddy, everybody alive. Troy home, Troy heaven. Daddy, everybody okay. All right, alive. D, living, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, them D's come in sometimes, but you don't use desire, shit. That's desire, motherfucker, shit. You don't use until, shit. That undo itself before till can come up. And unto, same shit. Undone, where you going, you know what I'm saying? And unto, no, you ain't going nowhere. They cursed you, you know what I'm saying? But all the powers and the curses of the words God take away from any evil that anybody try to put out there thinking somebody else deserve in the name of God. Talking about God told y'all to kill his son and take his inheritance. And then how you gonna turn around after that, after I told you I knew you was gonna reference my son and me and Adam. Then when we came, yes, kill us, you know what I'm saying? Kill my son and shit, you know what I'm saying? And we had to walk in the tomb, walk in the womb, talk and shit. It was daylight in that motherfucker, what? Me and Sugar Man, them shit. We saw Jerry and them laying in the dead chin, goddamn. Talk to him and shit. Then we just went on like we was going to Jimmy them house, or Boobie them mama and them house up. Down at Miss Betty Palm, ain't shit. You know, Miss Betty Palm been up here with us for a long time, Adam. Shit, you and Sugar Man, shit, was walking in the dark, boy, a long time. That's when I seen that dude, I ain't gonna say his name, cause my daddy say he's still living. He gay and he from Bay City. But I seen him laying in the ditch. Somebody killed him cause he was gay. So you gotta watch your mouth on who died and who ain't dead. Cause I seen a dude know he died of AIDS. And I know his friend that was dying of AIDS that went behind him sneaking with his woman. And he got the AIDS that he got. And then that truck driver died. And then I seen that same motherfucker on Facebook after he came back. I said, damn, that dude died of AIDS. Just like my boy, T. You know what I'm saying? I'm just gonna say T. But he told me his wife died. You know what I'm saying? His wife's name was Melinda Michelle, one of them. I think it was Michelle. But then, oh shit, he told me he was sad and shit at work. You know what I'm saying? Told me about his wife died and shit. Then after me and God got together, you know what I'm saying? And Adam got with me this God, you know what I'm saying? And I screamed out saying, y'all ain't never been up here with us, you know what I'm saying? And when I was saying, Hank ain't never been up here with us, but I had brought Adam up already. Adam been up ever since 98. And Adam just, now he remember who he is. But, and laughing at Telly them, because Telly always Telly, you know what I'm saying? That's why I told him in heaven I was going to nickname him Telly. That ain't even his name. His name ain't even what it is down there in Swinney. Swinney ain't even what it is. Old Ocean ain't what it is. Dow Chemical, Phillips and Dick ain't what they is. Freeport ain't Freeport. Surfside ain't Surfside. Bryan Beach ain't Bryan Beach. Yes, yeah. Angel Town is Angel Town again. Not Angleton. Shit, Angles. I had to, shit, juke and jive my ass through that motherfucker. In high school, man, I went to play Angleton, man. This was a long time ago. This was before this life. But, man, I went to play Angleton, man. Man, I made a touchdown one time, dove in the end zone and just laughed my ass off. Because they was just sorry, them motherfuckers. I was like, damn, daddy, man, I came down too early and shit. You know what I'm saying? Shit, they ain't kill me that time. I ain't tell nobody I was God. I ain't tell nobody I was Jesus. I ain't tell nobody I was on the pick. I said, shit, I'm chilling this motherfucker. But they did call me pick. Shit. Uncle Pick, sure. But then, shit. They just knew me as Action, Satisfaction, the Man in Tragedy Jacket. Tupac, Pac-Man, and shit. Pick 'em, shit. He and Pick, motherfucker. Oh, goddamn. Oh, goddamn. Shit. But I love y'all, motherfuckers, man. I love TV. But I don't like to be on it. and I don't like to watch myself what I did on it. You know what I'm saying? I don't even go back and watch episodes. Do y'all? Y'all go back and watch y'all episodes? I don't see it. I don't watch nothing I do, man. Cause I know I said it, man. It ain't never been said before. And somebody got to learn. Somebody got taught. Somebody got teaching from it. You know what I'm saying? Somebody got to learn. You know what I'm saying? Somebody got burned to learn. You know what I'm saying? But your burn did not hurt. Shit, you just came out them clothes. Boots still on the ground. Hands still in the boots. Goddamn, still standing up like a motherfucker. Like a soldier burning up. Shit, come on now. Yeah, for the world, man. I did that for you. You and you. And Dow Chemical became a star site because of Jackson and Kent Green. They earned 2 stars that day and went down to hell. And Adam floated up. And his old girlfriend said, I'm gonna put flowers on your grave till you come back. Well, baby, shit. Troy back, you know what I'm saying? And Adam Troy on the prowl, you know what I'm saying? He ain't nothing but a liar. Cub, nah, shit. I forgot what it was like to be a kid till I went back to them old songs I sung. Shit, yeah, shit. What you want, man? Shit, come on now. Shit, come on, Doc. Shit. Let's come down, man. Let's go down. Let's roam around. Damn. Nah, man, it's dark. After dark, you don't go down to earth, man. Shit. You don't go in there, you know what I'm saying? You can go in there sometimes. But don't go too far, man. Don't go in no neighborhoods you don't know nothing about. You know what I'm saying? Stick with the churches and schools and Walmart. You know what I'm saying? Shit. And God gonna always bless you. You know what I'm saying? And I'm gonna bless y'all every day, man. Every day I'm gonna breathe for y'all. That first breath, second breath, that heartbeat 2 times, I'ma always be there for you, man. That's it. Like I said, you know what you intend out of God. You know what you intend for God to do for you. You know what you expect from God. So if you God and you got Jesus in you, and you claim to be Jesus in the name of Jesus, then you know you got to do what Jesus did. Not die for nobody. He already did that for you and us to be hiding in him and left them old bodies walking around. Peter and John and all them. And we up here in heaven. Peter and John and all us. You know what I'm saying? And the same people we is up here, we still got our plate. But them people down there that messed over us and stuff like that lost their plate. You know what I'm saying? They lost their plate. You know what I'm saying? They lost their plate. Yeah. Laughter, as dad is daddy God, Christ pick. And Adam is real. And dad is G, is me. Yeah. And am, dad's God, dad's G, you know what I'm saying? Am and am, M and M. Adam and Eve in him, you know what I'm saying? Everybody alive, Master Air. Adam is real. Air. Air is real. Air real. Air, you know what I'm saying? Pit, Will, I am. My last name, Williams, by the way. That's God's name. Adam LaTroy. Williams, supposed to be my real name, you know what I'm saying, Adam LaTroy Williams, but my grandfather was a Jackson. I don't know whether his mama was married to a Jackson. I kind of heard that story too, that Uncle Peg mama was married to a Jackson, and she never changed the name when she had the baby by Need B. Brown, and Need B. was Brown. Everybody needed Brown. Everybody needed B. You know what I'm saying? He was a carpenter and he worked in the fields planting rice and whatever it was to plant. Plus he had animals, cattle, you know what I'm saying? Horses and cows. You know what I'm saying? We had a lot of land out there in Old Ocean. it was stolen, when the land was forced to be sold to the Phillips Petroleum people, whoever the family was that bought it. You know what I'm saying? It was not just one family, Adam. It was the government, the police and stuff. The sheriff's department is the one took me out in the middle of nowhere and beat me and made me sign and take the little money they offered me. You know what I'm saying? And they said I was the richest black man in Texas. You know what I'm saying? But you know what I'm saying? I don't brag on that. I should have been. And shit. Made everybody in the world rich. But my grandson was going to come behind me because he was the first Adam. See, you don't know. Walking as Jesus, I wasn't Jesus, I was Adam. And you never know what my daddy, Joseph, did because I don't put him in my story. He was magic just like me. Just like my daddy, Edmund, was going around saying he was God, telling people to repent and stuff. But he was God, but he was God's daddy. I mean, he was God's son. I mean, God's daddy, but God, it wasn't time for God to come yet, because there was still love around. They were still loving God, you know what I'm saying? And they was kind of coming in and around to saying this God. You know, they would say Jesus is love, you know what I'm saying? They would say Jesus is love, like God is love, you know, Jesus is God. And then they would say a stairway to heaven, you know, stuff like that, let me lend you my wings and let's fly. Let me give you my wings and let's fly. You know, it wasn't really time back then for me to step in. But the 1,000 years was up, you know what I'm saying? I think that was 2008, you know what I'm saying? The 1,000 years was up for Satan. From 1,008. 2008. That was the original set, you know, plan. Angels didn't know it. Nobody knew it. Shit. Hell, I damn near forgot. Shit. Till now, shit, I'm starting to remember all my shit. You know what I'm saying? Everybody I know and shit, I don't want to. Some of them don't want to know me. Like TDJ, you know, the dollar man that named himself Dollar First. Ford wanna know me. Me and Ford cool. He keep me going. Shit, Ford know the deal. You know, you don't never. When you set an alarm on something, like the fuel gauge, when you setting, calibrating it to be set to tell when it's a quarter, two, half full, three quarter and full, you know what I'm saying? When it's calibrated and it's zeroed, it might zero, go to 0 miles to E. You know, when you get to 0 miles, you might have 14 or 15 miles. But you can't be sure of that. Sometimes 8 or 9, sometimes it might pop up 1. But, you know, don't be riding around town too much. I rode around 3 days one time on 0. Didn't run out of gas. But just yesterday, shit, I was sitting up there and I parked my truck in front of the basketball goal, but it was Saturday. So when I tried to crank it up, it wouldn't start. I said, damn, man, you know I got diesel, so even when you put fuel in it, diesel in it, it's going to have to prime itself. So you can't, you know, start it up too many times to run the battery down. It needs that full power to start, because it's got to suck that gas in. So I had to get a jump plus get some gas put in yesterday. But I ain't going to try it like that no more. I'm on 0 miles now, you know what I'm saying? You know, shit, I ain't going to never say I'm doing this to make no money. I'm doing this for equality for everybody. Shit, I ain't ready to make no money. I'm ready to just go in the store and receive what I like. My life. Receive my life. What I like. Receive what I like. You know what I'm saying? receive what I like. You know what I'm saying? Receive what I like. Have you ever received what you like? You know what I'm saying? No man has ever received what he likes. Yeah, he has. Shit, everybody got life. Everybody got love, loyalty, you know. But then they can make him run away, push him out, scare him, fight him. And then God gone and all you got left is that devil. And what he do? He be lying and shit. Talking about you supposed to be married and shit. And then saying y'all that's not married to sinners for not being married when I told y'all. When y'all are here with Christ and we gone, they gonna fuck with y'all down here. You know what I'm saying? But they fucking with me too, cause I was y'all. Shit, I didn't go nowhere. I said I would never leave you and I would never forsake you. So I ain't never really went nowhere. You know what I'm saying? I ain't never left you. You know what I'm saying? Had to stay here. That was my sister. Oh, goddamn, daddy. That motherfucker won't charge. But like I say, man. Yeah, it started, but I ain't finna do that shit no more, daddy. Don't fuck with this truck no more. Just wait till you get some gas money, daddy. Wait till you get some gas money. Hell, man, shit. I ain't gonna beg nobody, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna beg nobody. But like I say, everybody alive, master. Adam is real, air is real, air, heck, real I am. Like I say, I'm a William, a Jackson, Grande Daylight, daddy too bright for fake, judging and accusing snakes, devils of Satan, and Satan's plan was to swap places with me, this God. But it didn't work, Satan, in all your powers. He came back to the source. And everybody don't get mad or nothing. If you ain't never done nothing against God, like said, F God like Adam did. That's why Adam in the situation he is, because he wasn't supposed to say no shit like that. Adam was me, but I did set that shit up because I was the one did that shit before he pulled it. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, Adam, man, shit. I'm sorry that all that stuff happened to you, man. But then, you know, life go on, man. And I'm sorry, you know what I'm saying? Because I ain't never told nobody that you had to die for their sins, or test they had to die for a New Testament, especially somebody coming to tell you how much God love them and showing you how much God love them, and then your mind tell you that you need to kill him, he the ass, let's kill him, and jealous and stuff like that. You can't make it up here to these days. You gotta be born again, man, before you fly up here. And then you gotta know that I'm your daddy, and Adam my name, not no Jesus, J-S-U-S. We us Jesus up here, we ain't. And we got man, we mighty angry now. You know what I'm saying? We ain't nervous about shit. We ain't scared of shit. But we don't fear shit. But you don't fear nothing that can kill you. You know, you fear that can kill you and send you to hell. Shit, I won't breathe for your ass no more. You won't be called God again. But I don't do that to nobody. I just forget them motherfuckers like a dollar. I ain't never bringing back a dollar for no last name motherfucker. Shit, a dime, a nickel, a penny. I ain't bringing back none of them motherfuckers. Pennies, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to find something special to make the bit of a jewel. But then them dimes and nickels and shit, I pass that shit up. That silver, man. I throw gold on that, you know what I'm saying? Shit. Don't miss your chance, man. This opportunity don't come at one time. Ad am, remember that. The moment you own it, don't let it go. You only got one shot, man. Don't miss this chance, man. The opportunity ain't coming no more. Nutrients of our aura. Nutrients of our aura. Of our father. Our air. Pop's spirit. Pop's ghost. Love. Daddy, dad, pick Christ God. In Troy. God tried. All that died as you were, you all dwell hid in me as a G of us G's, not Jesus, but us G's. Who at the door? You is, Daddy. Yeah, when you come to me on your knees and you pray to me, don't say no in the name of Jesus. Jesus gave me all that shit back. And then Adam with me. Even Adam, the father, got all the shit back. Daddy and his son. And Jesus wasn't really nothing till you made him up. Because we was always Adam, you know what I'm saying? And I ain't never sent a son or nobody else. And to die or send him to be bit by a snake, poison. I ain't never sent him to be shot, killed. I ain't never sent him to be crucified, the word tore apart. When y'all crucified the word, you crucified the word, killed the word, and then put it back together and made up some shit. That's what y'all did. Y'all crucified the word. So when y'all crucified my story, I put y'all ass back together, hid in the story. So I was hid in the story. You know what I'm saying? The moment you own it, you better not let me go. You only got one shot to holler at me. The opportunity came and it's gone. Shit. Lose yourself, just find yourself. Shit, you only get one shot to find yourself when you lose yourself. Don't try to find yourself. Let me come get you and then you found. You know what I'm saying? Shit. Yeah. 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 Yeah, where G lives. God shall be the heir. Daddy, we heir. Up here, heir. Pick up G. We them. Just us G. Pack again. I'm aged. Pack aged. Ha Image of a nation. Imagine nation. God's imagine nation. With is garden all are y'all of us G. Mind these. You deserve no Jesus or reserve. We don't deserve God. How you gonna deserve God? Deserving God. You know what I'm saying? Deserving God. Desiring God. Oh man, shit. Taking all the pleasure out of heaven. We heaven, not no damn earth. Shit, that's what that nigga was. He wasn't no God, no angel, no air, and ain't got nothing to get up here. He just switched places and lied to y'all like we had a, y'all had a spirit. New nutrients, new tea in it. Shit, you can want it, you wanna own it, you gotta give me to be you too. You know what I'm saying? Ad am a life giver. A gift of dad is heaven, heaven, freedom, freely. Let them, Adam, you know what I'm saying? Heaven in heaven, freely. Love as eternal life. Now, you know, y'all know God, you know Christ. Now we Jesus, as do we do it. Daddy, love life as laughter. After, daddy, everything all right. Troy's heaven, death. Daddy, everybody alive, delivered. Death, dead. Death, D-I-E-D, deadly. When they see anything, they write. It's deadly. If it ain't supposed to be destructive or destroyed, don't put D in front of it. You know what I'm saying? Because you don't supposed to desire nobody. You don't supposed to, you know what I'm saying? You don't supposed to devalue nothing. You know what I'm saying? Desire God. Desire God. You know what I'm saying? How that go? You know what I'm saying? How that go? You know what I'm saying? How that go? And then you don't even want to serve God. You say you ain't going to serve Adam because you say deserve. I know you ain't going to want to serve because you say you ain't going to serve. You say deserve. You know what I'm saying? You didn't say G serve. You didn't say God serve. Love serve. You said deserve. So I know you the one saying in the name of Jesus, because you really don't know. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm a Jesus. I'm going to go now, man. A light in the head. Boy, I know you got a lot of shit you said, boy. Come on. I'll let you, boy. Tell me what you want. You know what I'm saying? Darlings, text children, said, that everything I like, delivered. Love Yahweh, a light in air, my grandpa, Paul, baby Ruth, Adam Troy, baby, babes, roots, my ghost, I miss higher up in heaven, heaven, daddy, heaven, in heaven, daddy, pick, do all daddy shit, judge, I don't, you did, when I am left, unbelievers, imagining us Jesus in earth. You know what I'm saying? Left my spirit to keep you company till my voice is tasted good again. This the God, this the good time. God time, good time, I wanted to say. Daddy light, Dad, you still shine. Stealing darkness, do it away with as do. Went away with, yeah, Dad, you crazy. Do lost time too, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Do it rain, man, do it rain. When I want to, shit. I ran, that's it. You believe that, you know what I'm saying? You believe daddy, God, you know what I'm saying? Shit. Now, you know what I'm saying? Whatever daddy's shit say, you know what I'm saying? You gon' smell it, you know what I'm saying? Daddy the creator. Dad created daddy. Shit. Be my moisture in sir eyes. Yeah. You're doing, does in do you overstand. In do I moist your air. You know what I'm saying? Boy, you crazy, Dad. You crazy. I tell you, man. I'm the breath of your life. And I'm always breathing for you. Beating for you as your heart. I'm pick your chest, you know what I'm saying? Your breast in a woman, your pecs, your chest on a man, you know what I'm saying? Keep them up, man, because mine titties now, you know what I'm saying? 56, got titties. But goddamn, I'm going to the gym. When I get a girl, I'm going to go back in the gym, see it. Get them pecs back, move them up and down, round and round. Get them thighs back, them calves back. Get that sexual action back, you know what I'm saying? Lose yourself, man, in this music, man. In the moment you own me, shit, don't let me go. You only get one shot, man, to blow, man. This opportunity, shit, it only come one time this lifetime. Shit, to have all lifetimes, forever, eternity. But you gotta be good, you gotta be loved. You can't be no hate or no corruption and shit. You guys just gotta accept everything God giving you, and that's everything you need and want and have. Ain't nothing, no charge, ain't no more money. Money was funny, money was a snake, money was poison, money was low down. We probably ain't gonna need medicine in the next 10 years, you know what I'm saying? Because ain't gonna be no more sickness and disease, ain't gonna be no more less love, and we gonna live forever. Just like, peace out, man. I'm gonna holler at you too, man. Y'all take it easy, man, see? Y'all don't know where I just was. Yeah. But I'm gonna get off this thing, man. And I'm gonna talk to y'all later. Peace.